Alright, trying a new variant of Mecha Slugzilla. Now we have to eliminate this dude while apparently avoiding being identified. So that sounds interesting. It's like a stealth mission almost.
We've received a job from the Rubicon Liberation Front. Let's take a look at the request.
Raven, we have a mission we'd like to offer you. The Rubicon Liberation Front is planning to retake the wall from Archivus. And we'd like you to lay the groundwork for us. Your objective is to assassinate V7 Swinburne, the commander of the occupying force.
Hey, I already killed you in the arena.
Swinburne has dispatched surveillance squads to monitor for intruders and hired operatives. If our plan to retake the wall is to succeed, you must not be spotted.
All right.
We're counting on you to handle this discreetly.
Why not?
In order to ambush and eliminate the target undetected, you'll need to adopt a different style of fighting.
Yeah, can I still kill the guys with cameras, or do I have to just completely avoid them whatsoever? I mean, we'll find out.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Okay, I see those guys.
Commence mission. I've estimated the target's position based on the data we received. Sending results now. Watch out for surveillance and teams. If they get a read on you, this operation is over.
What is that?
Look over there. We've detected an AC in combat mode. That must be Swinburne, the target.
All these lawless ruffians. They never learn, do they? This isn't how the Liberation Front builds their ACs.
Target confirmed. It's Swinburne. Opportunity for
an
ambush. Let's go.
I see. Ayla. Tired old concern falling further and further behind.
What the? Stop that! Dare you attack me with my back turn!
Aha! Dishonor. But worth it. Stop dodging! This is a good combination right here. I'm liking this one. Not bad. Ooh, ammunition costs, though, is brutal. And I got some new legs.
One new message.
Raven, you have our gratitude for eliminating Swinburne. Some of us were worried that the enemy might have won you over. But it seems we can trust you after all. Glad to be on the same side.
I'm on the side of money. But whatever. And tunnel sabotage.
Got a job for you, 621. The Balaam Group sent us a request.
I just killed one of your guys.
Attention, Gun 13 Raven. This request comes from our affiliate, Dafung. We will be conducting a diversionary operation to attract the PCA's attention. You are to report to the Angerbread Tunnel in the Central Ice Field. It's a derelict watch point, slated for restoration by the PCA in the near future. Infiltrate the tunnel, then find and destroy the sensor they're planning to repair. The objective is to distract the PCA and divert forces from their local base. Briefing over. Counting on you, Gun 13.
Sure.
I don't think Dafung appreciates your true value. I'll talk to them.
Definitely don't have the best loadout for this.
That's the target.
Oh God. Well, it's a good thing I have this.
Just hit it from the inside.
Oh.
Target destroyed. Mission accomplished.
Oh, that's it. Oh, look at this. Hey. Dude, I am not looking forward to having an S rank this.
And that coral surge would have swallowed you whole.
Yeah, I know.
Raven, must you always put your life on line?
I mean, it's kind of my job. Not a bad day's work, and I got that, a plasma rifle. I'll give that a try.
How's it going, Walter?
Hard to say. 621's still performing well, but I doubt the voices have gone away. At any rate, whatever the voices are doesn't seem to be doing any harm. For now.
I was asking about you, Walter. But whatever. Bigger things. The coral. You'd better find it. Turns out, our friend's fears were warranted. Don't spend too long dealing with the PCA, Walter. Clock's ticking.
Two new messages.
Attention, Code 13 Raven! I have a message for you from Commander Michigan. Following your success at the Angerbred Tunnel. Sounds like you stared death in the face when all that coral came rushing up. That's one way to light a fire under your ass. Keep it alive for the next field trip. Over and out!
Alright.
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated. C-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. We invite you to further hone your technique.
Parts shop, what's new? Imagine it could be body stuff. That is a really cool looking head. close range assist. Okay, let's look at this gun. Does decent damage, it's pretty light. I say let's give it a try. Why not? Let's try this new arena stuff. Oh man. Ooh, that guy looks cool. Okay, survey the uninhabited floating city.
Long time no see, tourist.
Alright.
I've got a job for you. The PCA's show of force has finally started to affect my own business. The spineless coyotes jumped at the chance to become their lackeys. Now they're feeling ambitious and sniffing around RAD territory again. Say this calls for fireworks, and I've got something that'll blow them away. The coyotes can be ungrateful, though. They're bound to come running to stop the launch. That's where you come in. Intercept them and defend the missiles. We'll make sure the coyotes and the PCA get a chance to see RAD's famous fireworks.
It's almost time, Raven. Let's head over. Hopefully the dozers won't be too dosed up on coal to make an appearance.
Tank trips were pretty quickly, even without the boost.
Never thought they'd end up palling around with the PCA. Smart, but not for long. Here comes the second wave. Keep the fireworks safe.
They're coming from the front left side. Intercept, Raven.
Oh my god, this is, it's like, I kind of like this better than the regular tank treads. This is fun. What we got?
All those coyotes. almost ready. Don't fail us now, tourist.
They're coming from three directions at once.
We got more toy box mechs. Don't let any through.
Light and ammunition at 50%.
Again, I got myself a great combo right here.
They really are like fireworks.
That was fun. Nice! Ammunition cost was still a lot, but I still got a lot of money out of it.
Chatty Stick, R.A.D.
Chatty
Thanks
Stick?
For helping with the fireworks show.
Sure.
The chief loved working with you, so don't be a stranger.
Sure.
That's all I had to say. Later.
What's new in the parts shop? I know this is pretty good. I'm gonna buy it. I'm definitely buying it. Oh, nice. I could have two of these. I'll do that too. Try this out. And this. Volta, AC cannon head. Gun for the Red Guns, Balaam Group's AC squad. After beating the rebellious Volta and Iguazu into submission, Michigan made it his personal crusade to make something of the two, and thus began their daily hell. For the past 7 years, neither Volta nor Iguazu have achieved their goal to punch the living daylights out of Michigan, then get the hell out of the Red Guns, as they would put it. Volta has since admitted defeat and is now learning about business from Wu. It's still whatever. Alright. These arenas are fun. This whole game is fun.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 17.
Ooh, he's a
Entering
tank.
Rank C. Subject AC, Cannon Head. Call sign, Gun 4 Volta. Commencing evaluation.
where you at. Cannon, not really good against tanks, it seems like. Yeah, let's go back to this. It seemed like everything else was fine, but that plasma cannon did like nothing.
Main system, activating combat mode.
That is also a really fast tank. Like, I feel like the first Mechazilla. Ow. I hate that. A much better loadout. He's just oh, he has a shotgun. Interesting. I couldn't tell. Sometimes it's hard to tell what weapons they have. So yeah, so he's like kind of bodying me up close. I'm doing decent damage up close though, but
main system activating combat mode.
What is a
target destroyed?
Like a generator and whatnot is, because that guy was able to move fast. Damn. Now we got Pater, a dual nature, ace squad leader of the Vespers, the Archivist Group's augmented human squad, product of Generation 10, the latest and currently practiced form of augmentation surgery, Pater represents a culmination of efforts to preserve the patient's humanity through coral replacement technology. At times, his noticeably unreserved remarks hint at an underlying lack of empathy. One might assume this to be a side effect of the surgery, but this trait has in fact been with him since long before.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 16, rank C.
Whoa, what is that headpiece?
Subject AC, dual nature.
Looks like those things from Star Wars. I think they're called the Thorians.
Commencing evaluation.
Thing looks sick. I want that.
Main system activating combat mode.
Got those two. I got him. I couldn't tell what happened, but I got him with
target
that.
Destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done.
Nice.
This is a personal request from a friend. We still don't have enough data to pin down where the coral is gathering in the ice field.
Okay.
According to my friend's sources, we could find some clues here. Xylem, a city floating on the ocean. By the Rubicon Research Institute.
Cool.
Ever since the fires, that place has been abandoned. It's likely hiding secrets about the coral, kept shrouded by the city's ECM fog. My friend's already tried sending in a survey drone, only to lose it in the interference. That's where you come in. I want you to disable the ECM fog generators so that we can resume the survey. Right now, the corporations are preoccupied with the PCA. We can be the first ones to identify where the coral is converging.
Okay.
The ECM fog is going to interfere with COM until it's disabled. Follow the beacons left with the survey drone.
Main system activating combat mode.
It's a foggy.
The ECM won't interfere with our contact. But it is affecting your lock-on range. Keep an eye on your... This must be a beacon left by the survey drone. You can use them if you lose your way.
Do I have to do something with that? Oh no, I just have to do this.
Okay.
even after they were abandoned by their masters. We've located an EC and flaw control device.
Thing is cool. Wasting these. Sure. The city of Xylem. Xylem remains fully operational. Planetary Closure Administration did their best to hide the place, but I'll find a way there soon enough. The other ones to know are the PCA and blah 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 blah.
Wait.
Oh! That was dirty. Ow. Donan's writing. Symbiosis. She seemed to be contemplating the meaning of the word. This moment of happiness we share comes at the cost of her siblings. Sacrifices all. Is that symbiosis? Surely not.
Take your time, Raven.
course we do.
Before they make this complicated.
Help me.
Normalization process is activating.
Rin, Xylus Defense is now recognizing you as an ally. I should help you with PC at this
guy. Boy, this mission is definitely going to be expensive with the amount of ammo I just used. Thank you, little guys. I appreciate you, friend. Oh, I still got to destroy this guy, don't I? How much ammo did that? Okay, not nearly as bad as I thought it was gonna be, but that was still a lot. I still don't understand what the logs do. I mean, I imagine it might come up later, maybe. I still have no idea.
No new messages.
Oh. Cool.
Raven.
Yes.
The city's defense systems were still in operation after all this time.
Correct.
And stranger still, the PCA personally intervened to block the survey. There must be more to Xylem. And to Walter's friend.